AP, are you there? See that black screen? That's because I lost everything that I worked on. So I'm going to have to go back into my video control and go get a screen grab of what I had. At least I've got the screen grab.
We couldn't think of one good reason to...
Video producer... At least I didn't lose everything.
like she bought it.
Thank God. So she got that from an ad on Instagram?
Yes.
Finally.
Well, I was kind of like asking Margot today, I was like, why did we pay extra money and we're not doing anything on Instagram or Facebook? Wait.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, are you done with this project? No. Because who knows, maybe for her she... does she know that she got it?
She'll check orders. If it's placed.
Where are they? It's interesting that it doesn't have shipped status. I remember that we had to do something by hand and send it to the customer. Oh, she's in San Diego. Why don't we just deliver it to her? It would be easier.
Sure, we can.
on the road. Tell me she's in our neighborhood. Yeah, she's pretty close to...
Tell her to just go outside. We'll throw it to her right now.
Well, I don't have...
I know.
Unfortunately. Scripps Ranch Boulevard. Where is Scripps Ranch Boulevard? In Pomerado.
I don't know. Scripps Ranch. So that's probably in... Well, it's in Scripps Ranch, so it's just south of us.
So, you know, if you take Pomerado and take a left and go up into the Scripps Ranch area, it'll be right there.
It's pretty close to us.
Yeah, it's very close.
Yeah, I wish I had it. I think since still needs to come either to us or to her, it's easier just to go there.
Yep.
Oh, thank God we got it. Now we don't even have to spend money on shipping. Awesome.
I wonder if it's someone that's seen us at the shows and they're like, I'll wait. When they do a sale, then I'll buy it. And then they're like, there it is. Got it.
Quite possible, because we gave a ton of business cards. Plus, this person obviously is following us on Instagram.
Yeah.
And we had people visiting us at the fair from Instagram.
Yep.
They'd come to us and say, oh, we saw your post on Instagram. Here we are.
Did we miss already when the show was supposed to go?
No, it was supposed to be like maybe this weekend.
We should do some virtual event. Just some more ads and say, hey, in
in honor of the show that was canceled, we're offering even more. Yeah, I wish we had the mail list of people that were going to the show. That would be wonderful. But I don't think we do.
I need to do something for Mother's Day and do it like now, because if people want to buy it and we need to ship,
yeah.
We need to create another code. Please do it.
Yeah.
Maybe like tomorrow morning if you have time now.
I can do it now.
Something. Happy mom. 30.
Yeah. Mom's the best.
Huh?
Mom's the best. Happy.
Yeah, kind of.
I was kidding. Happy mom sounds great.
Again, 30%, but let's do it from 28. End of Mother's Day when. More.
Yeah, it's in what, mid-May?
May 10th. So May 10th. Almost 2 weeks. That's a good one. Let's do Wednesday 29. Monday 11th. That's going to be Happy Mom?
Happy Mom, sure.
And Mom is M-O-M.
Yep.
And 30, right?
Yep.
Again, all caps?
Yeah, I'm not sure that matters, but yes, I'll make it all caps.
For some reason, I am not. Where is that? Where is our anniversary? About it.
May 9th.
I know, but I've added a calendar and it's not.
All right, babe. Hold on, let me mute. All right, if anyone's out there, I'm gonna boogie. Gotta get ready for work pretty soon anyway. But I'll try streaming again tomorrow some. Thanks all three of you guys that hung out for a while. If anyone is even there. AP's lurking. It's like that's it. All right. See you Tuesday, AP. Oh, wait. Yeah. See you Tuesday.